What up, y'all? How y'all doing today? And first and foremost, I just want to say I'm truly sorry for not being able to deliver a how-to. I was so stoked to do it, but as you can see, my voice is pretty much about to be gone. Your boy Bake, don't know what the hell happened. I was good, and then all of a sudden, I started to just lose my voice. And so I'm about to start taking care of myself, figuring out what's going on with me health-wise. But I will drop some videos, some 2K videos with this voice. I'm gonna do the best I can with this voice to do best jump shots, releases and things like that for custom jump shots. And me and my boy Shaq playing against Superstar 3 and not Superstar 4 per se at the park on 2v2, and I'm still working on that mixtape for y'all. But I just told myself I gotta make sure I do it right. I didn't want to do a how-to just to do a how-to, but I wanted to be honest with y'all and let y'all know why I didn't do a how-to. So I just want to say first and foremost I'm sorry again, and I'm going to make sure we get better so we can deliver that how-to the way we always deliver how-tos around here. Y'all know what I mean. And for those of you who don't know, you know, by me dealing with my cancer last year, it made my immune system weaker. So it makes me more custom. It makes me more accustomed to getting sick and catching things that's in the air or whatever, whatever that might be. But again, I'm sorry. Bake's gonna get better, we gonna get better, and we gonna get this thing on the road, trust and believe. I love y'all, only change your mind one day at a time, so keep living your life to the fullest, man. We'll see y'all real soon, for real. Swag, lost voice swag.